Welcome to the Hollow Grind. Greetings to all out there. Thanks for joining us again. We have a couple of shiny new Microtech models to show off today. The Microtech Copper Series Troodon and UTX-85. Sure to catch your eye and fascinate. If you want to get your Spartan on without carrying a sword, these might do the trick for you. Let's get into the details. Microtech does keep busy with new materials for their already proven designs, and these copper runs are just really attractive and way cool. These Troodon copper blades look and feel almost like a high-end mid-tech or custom. The glimmer of the natural copper color really pops a bit more than the other scale materials I've seen. Usually, you just see the screws or the backspacers and small items like that made from copper to accent and contrast the chassis, but actually having an entire copper scale takes it up a few notches. The Troodon is one of those perfectly sized EDC blades that fall into the 3-incher category, yet it still has all the features of its larger brother, the Combat Troodon. This model also features all tactical hardware and a signature on the clip that adds to its kind of custom look. The Troodon grip excels over the other Microtech texturing. It grips in a fantastic way that doesn't hurt and will keep your grip secure whether your hands are wet or dry. The Microtech UTX-85 Copper Series is a nice and clean version of this model. The 85s really are handy dandy and practically disappear in your pocket. I've used many of these over the years and can tell you for a fact that it's tiny dynamite, meaning you'll be surprised how well this model cuts, even for larger tasks, and will still ride so light and out of the way you won't even feel it's in your pocket. Both of these models fit my large hands well, and they don't feel like they're too small for most grips. Actually, their smaller size has a huge advantage over these larger EDC folders for, well, everyday use. It's much easier to cut boxes and slice rope and make finer cuts with a smaller blade. Try it, you'll see. The balance point with a 3-incher versus a 4-incher larger blade gives you a more controllable angle when careful cutting is needed. The Troodon comes in at just under 7.5 inches overall, with a blade length just under 3 inches. The blade steel is CTS 204P. The overall length on the UTX-85 is 7.5 inches. The blade length is just over 3 inches, and the blade steel is CTS 204P. The black pocket clip does not attract a lot of attention, and the added signature gives it a custom touch. The tail end has a very usable and nasty glass breaker and non-lethal impact device. Ah, the blades. They sure look sweet all blacked out. These are available in different blade options. Side by side, you can see how close they are in size, but the 85s are a tad slimmer. The double-edged blade will make a formidable defensive weapon even with its diminutive size. And the grind is perfect and even on both sides. It's pocket time. The Troodon and UTX-85 will be some of the most comfortable knives you will ever pocket. They clip very securely but still slide out smoothly. Gripping the Troodon feels very secure and works well with all grip styles due to the aggressive yet comfortable texturing. The same goes for the UTX-85s, but I feel they work best in standard grip. When using reverse grip, although it will work, it kind of feels a little too small for my large hands. But on the flip side, this specific model is the perfect EDC Microtech. These Copper Series are just really beautiful and pop and would make a great addition to your collection. Grab one while you can. Well, that wraps up another one. Thanks for joining us again. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Join us on Facebook and Instagram, and don't forget to use your Save10 discount code when checking out for a discount on most items on our website. Thanks again. We'll see you next time.